Cut again.
Is it the morgue?
Yeah.
Oh my god,
I'm gonna die.
I'm a sweater.
Yeah, me too.
I love you.
That's
why
I'm nervous.
I just wanna sweat on the top lip.
Me too.
No, I will carry the pink dress about that stress.
It was always hard for me in high school to wear a mustache.
Yeah.
Luckily, some like all two shows that I wore a mustache in, there was like the character had a fake mustache.
Right, it's supposed to be.
Good.
Didn't hear a table pick up.
It's also cheating.
No, it's really not.
done with this whole show, you know how to sweat all the
yeah.
Yeah. So we don't have to do like a I've done some removal but I'm not sure ball cap stuff. We did a ball cap.
Yeah, I can do that, absolutely. Thank you so much.
Oh, Michael, can you come here for a second? I want to tidy you up. Have a seat. Have a seat. Do you have a second?
Yeah. Well, we're going to do notes, but in a few minutes.
You just have to be, make sure that your wig cap, I don't give you, tomorrow we'll switch you to a black wig cap.
Okay.
Which will help. But you just want to have somebody look at it and see, like, if anything is showing.
Okay.
And then you just want to throw a pin and connect your wig, your wig cap, and your hair all together.
I haven't done that yet.
On the sides. And then these sides will start to grow as life goes on. Mm-hmm. And so we wanna.
I just watched, I just saw them.
Well, I had Emma go in there and tell them that I could help them after they were properly prepped. But I'm not going to go in there and prep them. And and I actually, if you, next time you're in the shop, maybe if we could ask Marcia. We have those pin curl charts that Marianne used to give out.
Yes.
And we'll make sure everyone has one of those. And I think I've been a little, it's partly my fault because I get lax.
Yeah.
And I say, oh, you need, if you want to do braids, whatever, you know. But, I mean, like, Maddie had like a button like that. And I was like, well, of course your wig doesn't fit.
Of course.
For my white wig, I have a very big headpiece that goes like over it.
Right.
So it'll like room, so it's normally rubbing up against the wig as I'm kind of holding the headpiece back.
Mm-hmm.
So it is getting a little rough.
But it fits, right?
Yeah,
it's not a fitting issue. It's just
it's just the wig just looks a little.
Right. Well, we're gonna clean stuff up. And you also want to make sure your cap is like back a little bit, so it's not covering your hairline totally. Because what's happening is you're like making your hairline, your forehead this big.
Yeah.
You know, so we want to just.
Okay.
We'll tidy those up for a
My I have a few pin curls in the front. And we're a little bit farther forward today, so that's why my wig cap is.
All right, you're all set.
Great, thank you.
Which way are we going?
I'm going whichever way you're going. I'm that kind of guy. And I didn't miss a screw. How about that? Oh, so you double. I think it's fine. One.
No, I wanted to admire. I'd admire the.
Is this?
Yeah.
For a reason?
No. Take that out now. Oh, I'll be out of the way.
Grab that side, just like you can.
Sheets.
Yeah, kind of where you want them. We can weld back. Up. Up. Yeah, I'll take a side.
Be cooking again, be good looking again, with some mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished and gleaming with charm. I'll be courting again, chic and sporting again,
which should cost several husbands a lot.
I'll hop down off the shelf
and toot sweet be myself.
I can't wait to be human again.
We're human again, only human again, when we're knickknacks and whatnots no more.
Again, only human again, when the world once more starts making sense. I'd unwind for a change.
Really? Is that a bee strange?
Can I help it if I'm tense?
Yeah, hold on.
Hold on, Stephen.
Can you hold, what's the last thing you say?
It's my prayer to be human again.
And you go right in.
It's like da 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 da.
So could you hold her hands and like spin her to where you are?
Sure.
Almost like, so now just turn. Now open up like you just had this lovely day and you start singing.
Okay. And I still meet him
in
the center.
Yeah, that's why we did.
Also, do you want me to sway as well? Because you just told
me. I think you can, but I'm still considering why everybody should be concerned when you are dating again. I'm just thinking about that line and how to make that true. Do you know what I mean? You two need to acknowledge each other. I thought I said that. Yeah, it has to be like, yeah.
Okay.
at this point, can you help move the cart, but diagonal, because the flatness of it, it's just too, I don't know how to explain how it looks out here, but anytime it's flat, it's really.
Do you want me to always have her parked a little
diagonal? Yeah, I really do. Thank you. Can you cross up after he spins you? I think that's better. Marissa, go with her as they spin, he open. Michaela, sorry. Go with her. Yeah. All right, so you two are tighter. Get tighter up here.
Thank you.
downbeats at 9 o'clock.